So with that, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to wrap up the formalities here at this presentation of awards. But before we wrap up, to say a very big thank you to certain individuals, teams, organizations who made a tremendous contribution towards the grand success of the first ever National Logistics and Transport Excellence Awards 2018. To propose the vote of thanks, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to call upon member of the events subcommittee, CILT Sri Lanka. Please welcome Mr. Gihan Jayasinghe, CMILT.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Chartered Institute of Logistics and Transport Sri Lanka, we would like to express our gratitude to the Honorable Ranil Wickremesinghe, Honorable Prime Minister of Sri Lanka, for gracing this occasion as our chief guest. We wish to thank Honorable Nimal Siripala de Silva, Honorable Minister of Transport and Civil Aviation, and Honorable Dr. Harsha de Silva, State Minister of National Policies and Economic Affairs, for joining us this evening. We wish to also thank CILT International, Dr. Dato Radak Malek, President-elect, and John Harris, International Professional Development Coordinator. We wish to thank Adrian Perra and the panel of judges, the council members of CILT Sri Lanka, and for the support extended to the organizing committee, our partners TV Dharana, Daily FT, and Imagine Entertainment, our endorsers, the Ceylon Chamber of Commerce, National Chamber of Exporters, the Kingsbury Colombo for their excellent arrangements. We wish to also thank all participants, and of course, congratulations to the winners. A big thank you to our CILT Sri Lanka secretarial team. And last, but certainly not least, Dr. Lalit Edrisinghe, who headed the awards team. Lalit, can you please come on stage to receive a token of appreciation from John Harris? Lalit, Gani, can you accompany Lalit and John? Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your presence and enjoy the rest of the proceedings. Thank you.
All right, thank you very much, Mr. Gihan Jayasinghe, CMILT, the member of the event subcommittee.